Marhaba, welcome to Tinadu, the capital of Gaf Dalu Atoll. Gaf Dalu Atoll is one of the largest atolls in Maldives and situated almost 400 kilometers away from the main city. The nearest airport is Kadedu. Tinadu has about a population of 13,000 and is one of the most developed islands around Maldives.
Tinadu, and I'm going to take you through to the mosque. The mosque is usually called the Hukuru Miski in Divehi. So right now I'm standing in the ancient Hukuru Miski in Tinadu. This mosque was actually built in 1960 out of limestone initially, but later it was built with some kind of stone. Let me check with Nadi. Please tell me a little bit about this Hukuru Miski.
Alright, so the mosque was built in 1960 itself, like our grandfather's age, and later they put more sands here and then built a big mosque here, and later somehow they found skeletons at the ground. Oh. So government told the people to stop praying at the mosque, and they like remove everything, and somehow they found this one. So after they found itself to this place, they asked to protect this place. So now it's almost protected and
protected. That's nice. It's always good to have remains. So you mentioned the Divehi word for protected area. What is that exactly?
Himaya.
Himaya.
Yeah, Himaya.
Himaya. Himaya is protected area in Divehi. Thanks. There's quite a bit of schools in Tinadu, and one of it is Tinadu School. It gives the name of the island as well. And we also have the Atoll Education Center, we have the Abu Bakr School, and also an international school, which is Kangaroo Kids International School. Yeah. Now, one of the amazing things about education here is that they get to study the Cambridge and Edexcel education all for free. While me, way back in Sri Lanka, we paid a lot of money to study London exams. Any Sri Lankan could definitely relate to this bambukio, which is also called breadfruit and is called dil in Sinhalese language. As a Sri Lankan, I definitely crave for this a lot. So I'm very happy when I come to a local island and I can buy some breadfruit. We boil breadfruit and have it with coconut sambal, or we also cook it as a curry, and it's a very delicious recipe. So now the Islamic Center is a modern version of this. We have only two Islamic centers in the Maldives, and the main one, which is the first one, is in Male, and this is number two. Which means a place for the people. So they also use this area as a park, and I can also hear the sound of waves, so the sea is not far by.
Let us show you around the ice plant in Tinadu. What's most important about having an ice plant in the island is the support for the fishermen. The fishermen can have their fish for a longer period using these ice cubes.
Right, so we are finally here at the UN Dive Center Point. So it's interesting because I had personally no idea that there would be an area of diving in Tinadu, because I'm used to resort life. Looks nice, it's really attractive. It's quite a lot of sea here, and the place looks amazing. I had just had a word with the diving. us too.